Since large slabs are very flexible, handling should be performed as follows. 3 meter side. Keep the forks as wide as possible. A width of about 1 meter is recommended. Insert forks at the center of the pallet and lift. One meter side. Apply special extensions to the forks. The extensions should be at least 2.5 meters long. Insert forks into the pallet, paying attention to how much they are tilted. Now lift the pallet.